It looks like you could use a little more time with that converter switch. Or basic orthogonal traversing bot. I invented them a long time ago to perform simple tasks. Their artificial intelligence is extremely simple, but it helps to keep the house in order. One of my first experiments was attempting to turn normal little trees into happy little trees. Everything was fine until the entire forest was eaten by happy little termites. Now it's a happy little landfill. Well, you did that. I guess you could be proud if you wanted. You know what I miss? Keytars. They always make music so much better. But I digress. When I was your age, I used to have to construct my own computers if I wanted them smaller than a refrigerator. You kids are entirely too spoiled. Ike's become a rather interesting lab assistant, though his indiscriminate appetite is a bit of a hindrance. I was bored all day and decided to play a game of catch with myself, utilizing the slow motion dimension. You should try it sometime. Wouldn't it be great if you could extend the airtime of that? Ah, and here you see stately Quadrangle Manor as it stands now. As you can see, I've made some modifications over the years to accommodate my many experiments. You may have noticed a series of pipes keeping the radioactive fluids running through the manor from flooding the living quarters. I believe that's safe number 21,157. Want to use something other than your thick skull. Did your mother teach you not to chew with your mouth open? That'll do. I'm looking at a gigantic stack of cell phones. It is abhorrent what you young folks text to one another. Is English truly that difficult? Those bot bots are programmed not to let